Have you ever just blown something? You know what I'm saying? Like maybe it's a phone call with someone that you've been waiting for years to have the phone call with. That just happened to me. Maybe it's some kind of partnership or proposal. Here's the point. What do you do when you blow something? I think the best thing to do is admit it. Seriously. So basically, I felt like I blew this phone call. I don't think I really did, but that was my feeling. And rather than just let it sit there and sit there and sit there, I'm a thinker. Maybe you are too. So I kind of stew on things. So what I did is I just basically quick shot an email back and said, "Hey, quick apology." And I just said, "Hey, I feel like on that phone call that we just had yesterday, I feel like I was pretty excited, pretty passionate, and maybe pushed pretty fast." And here's what that does. It puts it back on them, right? Puts it back on them. And I think it's a good thing. When you blow something and you pretend that you don't, when you fake it, when you try to push it under the rug, when you try to ignore it, I think it actually is worse. I think there's really something about owning it quickly, and laying your cards out, especially when you care. And then what I did after that is I walked away. And this was probably about a week, maybe 8, 9 days ago. And I just walked away after that. And I said, "Well, I did everything I can do. Who knows? We'll see what happens." And sure enough, last night, the other party emails me back and says, "Hey, no problem. Let's keep rolling ahead. And everything's cool." So here's the point. I think that when we do that, when our gut says to us that we blew something, or maybe we didn't present our best self or something like that, own it quickly, and then detach yourself from the outcome. Because if you sit there and think and think and think, you'll go nuts. And you can't control it, right? You can't control it. So I think that it worked really well, and that's kind of a lesson learned. Don't apologize for who you are, but apologize for a situation. In other words, I feel like I was passionate on this conversation. I didn't apologize for the passion. In fact, I said, "Here's why I'm passionate about it, because I care." So there's a difference. If you just apologize for who you are, that's not a good thing. This is Kary Oberbrunner, be a soul on fire. Love to hear what you think and feel when you blow something.